to start lesson number 1 similarity. Similarity means similar figures. Similar figures are those figures who are looking exactly same, shapes are same but sizes are different. For example, in this two figures, triangle PQR and triangle ABC, these two triangles are, we say, they are similar because their shapes are same but the size is different. That is, the angles are congruent and the size is proportional. So such figures are said to be similar figure. So in this lesson we are going to learn some important properties related to similarity. First property, based on the area of triangles formula, where base and height is given. So in this triangle PQR, PS is the height drawn from vertex P, that is PS is perpendicular to QR, and in this triangle ABC, AD is perpendicular to side BC. Therefore, area of triangle ABC formula is half multiplied by base multiplied by height. Half multiplied by base of ABC is BC and height is AD, so therefore half BC multiplied by AD. Similarly, area of triangle PQR is equal to half multiplied by QR multiplied by PS. QR is base and PS is height. Now we are taking ratio of these two triangles. Area of triangle PQR upon area of triangle ABC equal to half multiplied by QR into PS upon half multiplied by BC into AD. Half of get cancelled. So remaining are QR multiplied by PS upon BS, BC multiplied by AD. That is B1 multiplied by H1 upon B2 multiplied by H2. In symbolic forms you can write down. Otherwise, whenever the names of the triangles are given, that time you are showing the lengths. That is how we are showing QR into PS, BS into AD. Or you can write down B1 multiplied by H1 upon B2 multiplied by H2. Like that. Now, the second property. In this triangle ABC, point D is in the interior of this triangle. From B point, perpendicular DQ is drawn to side BC and also AP is drawn vertex. Second property. Now, second property. In the triangle ABC, from vertex A, AP is perpendicular to side BC and point D is in the interior of the triangle, from where DQ is perpendicular to side BC. Therefore, the ratio of these two triangles, triangle ABC upon triangle BDC, is equal to, see, the answer formula is B1 multiplied by H1 upon B2 multiplied by H2. So here B1 is BC and H1 is AP. Again, in this triangle DBC, base is BC and height is DQ. So BC, BC get cancelled. Remaining is AP upon DQ, that is H1 upon H2. So second property, when the triangle is having equal height, then only corresponding heights ratios are given. Okay, so height ratios are coming H1 upon H2 when base is equal. Similarly, when the height of the triangle are equal, that time only base ratios are coming. See, in this triangle XYZ, XT is the perpendicular drawn from vertex X to side YZ, which is perpendicular to triangle XYZ and triangle XSR. Both the triangle XT is perpendicular to both the triangles. Therefore, triangle XYZ upon triangle area of triangle XSR. XSR is equal to YZ multiplied by XT upon SR multiplied by XT. XT, XT, height get cancelled. So YZ upon SR, that is B1 upon B2. So when the triangle is having equal height, that time only base ratios are coming. When the triangle is having equal base, that time only height ratios are coming. So these three properties we are using to solve the example from the next exercise. So practice set 1.1. First question, area of sides of the triangles are given, that is base of first triangle is 9 unit, height is 5 unit, second triangle base is 10 unit and height is given 6 unit. Therefore, according to our first formula, area of triangle first upon area of triangle second, that is A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 into H1 upon B2 into H2. It is equal to 9 multiplied by 5 upon 10 multiplied by 6. Product is 45 upon 60. Reduced form is 3 upon 4 because these two numbers are multiplied by 15. 15 is the common multiple for these two numbers. So, reduced form is 3 upon 4. Now, in this second question, triangle ABC and triangle ADB, side AB is common between the two triangles. Therefore, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle ADB. We consider this BC and AD as the height of the respective triangle and AB is our base. So, since AB is the common side, so here we are using equal base formula. So, triangles having equal base is equal to only height ratios are coming, H1 upon H2. H1 is BC upon H2 is AD. And it is given 4 upon 8, reduced form is 1 upon 2.